Hello guys, how are you? Hope you're doing okay. This will be fun. I have some crazy ideas I must try. I watched this other streamer called Insuim, and he has some crazy ideas. He's a very good streamer, so if you don't follow him already, then do. You will get many laughs, I promise you. Anyway, one of the ideas I got from him was that I can't enter a house with all my items. I can only enter with a strong flashlight and a normal photo camera. And I need an evidence, I'm sort of a song kind, to get items. And if I get an evidence, I will roll an item to decide what I can bring into the house. You will see what I mean. Hi Kim, welcome. So, let's see if everything is up and running, should be. So yeah. Anyway, so if you don't follow Insuim, do it. So let's start this craziness. I did try it earlier, and I almost died in a couple of minutes. So it's funny as hell. So let's see. I have no idea what map I took. Oh well. So. No, sorry, I'm not allowed. Right. A flashlight and a camera. And that's all I have. I will soon explain. Also, if you see in the bottom on the screen, I have spent all day making icons and programming my tab and OBS, so my memory is terrible. I always forget the ghost name and objectives and whatnot, so I have added it here. So let's see. Now, name, Betty. There we go. And we need crucifix. Let's see. We need crucifix. We need salt. And we need dirty water. See, now I have the icons there, so I won't forget. Yes, so the thing is, I'm only allowed to enter with a flashlight and a camera. I go in the house, and if I see something that I can take photo of, so it end up here in the book, I get to roll an item that I can take with me next time I go in the house. Also, whenever I leave the house, I must make a roll again, roll item. Steal. I have to steal something from the house each time I go out as well. So, yeah, this will be fun. Kim, could you do me a favor, please? If you try type... if you do this command... I'm gonna type it in the chat to see if you can do it as well. Also, please try if you can do let's see, this one. I am going to start the game while I wait for you for your answer. Try the commands I wrote above. Roll item and steal. Read the chat, please. The commands I wrote above, can you please try them in the chat and see if they work? And as usual, my mic is always open, so everything you hear, the ghost here. So... please, I need something to take a photo of a bone, a Ouija board. Please! Anything! Betty, Betty, Betty. Okej, okay, I'm gonna explain in Swedish. Kim, inte de här strecken och det, utan bara utropstecknet och roll item. Och likadant utropstecken och steal. Inte det som står innan, det var bara för att jag var tvungen att skriva så. Så utropstecken och det som står efter. Okej. Då måste jag fixa lite med botten. Jag ska göra det när jag går ut. Prova roll item, är du snäll. Ingenting, okej. Jag ska gå ut och fixa med det med en gång. Ui! Nej, jag vet. Jag ser ut och kollar det nu, Kim. Vänta lite. Please wait 1 minute. I have to check my settings in Nightbot. Now, let's see. If I can find it. Let's see, roll item. Okay. So, submit. And steal. There we go. Good. Kim, prova roll item nu. Eller jag provar båda två, rättare sagt. Betty, please give me a sign. Ah, thank you. Prova att köra en stel, för jag måste stjäla något nu när jag ska gå ut. Oh crap. Ja. Thank you, Kim. Is there even a teapot in this house? Yes, there is. Shit. Sorry, Betty. Kim made me. Betty, please give me a sign. Shit. Oh. Please give me a sign, Betty. Throw something. Open a door. Close a door. Damn it. Okay. Whoa, bitch. Please give me a sign. Oh, she's throwing something. But where? Where are you throwing items, Betty? Betty Boop. Whoa. I hear you. He is going to be pissed soon. Damn it. Shit. This isn't going very well. I heard her throw something, but where? God, yeah. I can say one for you if you want to. Cock rocket, cock rocket. Damn it. Super bitch. Ay, 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 you're boring. Yay! For fuck's sake. Come on. Oh! Please count, please count. Crap. No, no. Betty, give me a sign. Give me a sign, Betty. Betty, 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 Betty. That's right. Give me a sign or I will follow you home and kill your dog. That's right. No, no. No, no. Ay, 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 ay. You're boring. I don't know. It's one of these ass rockets. I don't know what it really is, if it's a silicone or something. But it says cock on the side of them. It sounds like something else. Yay! Hey, look! Looky, looky, looky! Yes, yes, yes. Kim, roll a steel and a roll item, please. Never mind, I do it myself. Hair product, damn it. Okay, thank you. A snuff cam. Goody goody. These are the snuff cams. Sweet. I do believe she's in the nursery. Kim, roll steel. Oh, you have one already. Okay, never mind. I'm gonna steal the fork. If I can. Thank you. Ta, I got you, bitch. Oh, we got fingerprints and we got ghosts. So you can please do two roll item for me. No, you have one. Okay, sorry. One. Only one. Yes, dance move sensor, sweet. Totally useless. Thank you. Roll of steel, please. No, 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 not that one. Steel. Thank you. Wine. Ooh. Shite. You don't. No, 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 no. I don't think there's wine in this, so I'm gonna take a candle. That's basically the same thing. So, you say, could you please roll an item for me now? Thank you. Steel, please. Bloody fucking hell, bitch! Fuck, I need really to get sanity pills. Fuck. This is insane. How the fuck am I gonna find out what she is? Kim, steel, please. Also, I'm gonna get another camera. If I don't have cameras, it's hard to get any evidence. Where did I get the fingerprints? Oh, it was the door into the nursery. If I'm really lucky, there's more fingerprints there. Okay, thank you. Stealing a pen still. Yeah, there is actually one. Sweet. There we go. So, please give me a fingerprint. Fuck. Nope. Shit. No walking in the salt. Thank you. There is no wood dolls in this house, so please do another steal for me. She is so pissed. Whoa! That wasn't me. Fuck you. Damn! She's pissed. She is so pissed. I'm starting to think she's in the master bedroom. Yeah, my sanity is zero. Fuck! Fuck, fuck, fuck. I'm dead. Please roll steel. Fuck, there is no laptop. His cell phone will have to do. I see, Kim. I have the chat on screen, so I see. But he has no laptop. Yeah, he does, actually. Never mind, sorry. There is one in the master bedroom, I think. Have fingerprints. This is so gonna kill me. Look. Look, look, look. She has been walking in salt. Maybe, maybe, maybe if we're lucky I can get interaction. Nope. Fuck. So this can't be done. I have only one photo left. No, why did you roll an item? I didn't get any evidence. Shit, shit. So, I have one photo to get one evidence that counts. And I can get one item. This is impossible. Okay. Got me. Damn it. Oh well.
Hello, I'm dead. Fuck you, Betty.
Shit. Oh well. Thank you.
$10.
Yeah. Fuck. I only lost a million. Crap. Oh well. Mm-hmm. Nah, not intermediate. Professional roadhouse, yeah. Let's die. Do you see now what I mean? Insanity. Sure. I could do so after this run. Of course, I believe you, my friend.
Get set up before investigating, and remember to check the whiteboard for help. Got the intel. Looks like this is going to be a tough one. We've had reports of violence, and it looks like they left in a hurry.
I don't need violence. Let's see. Oh no, this house professional and those stupid rules. I'm so dead. Christopher, give us a sign. I don't think there's wine here, so... So, and roll item, okay, and steel tech. Thank you. Ah, nej, det har inga kolk i denna. Ass. Kör en annan stil då. Nej, inga fler roll items. Jo, här är en kolk. Thank you. Pancake on a stick. Sweet. Okay. I'm not gonna say any name, I just say roll me this, roll me that, okay? Because anyone can do it, so. Christopher. Roll steel. Please roll steel. Thank you. Let's see. Oh, you're up there, you little fucker. Give us a sign. Please give us a sign. You're not very helpful, Christopher. Nope. Not at all. Please turn on the light. Oh! Stupid. Oh, wrong key. Ah, yes. Could you be a darling and roll me another steel, please? Yep. Oh, we got the freezing. We got it for free. Are there any shoes in this house? I don't think so. Yeah, there is upstairs. Never mind. Let's see. I'm gonna throw you there. I think there is shoes anyway. Yeah, a ball, almost the same. Yes. I got your shoe. What? Ha! That was weird. Now, let's see what the cam gave me. The bone. Please roll two items. Okay, thank you. And thank you. Now, let's see. We got freezing. We got that one for free, so. And that also told me she is in the garage, so. That's good. So, we're gonna get that one. And, I'm gonna go in and play some salt, and on the way out you could roll a steel for me, and I go out and take the cigar. Shit. Please roll steel. Fuck. Thank you. Crap. Why do you hate me, Tobe? Nope, it's set that way. Sweet. Let's see. Oh, the crap! The salt didn't count. Could you be a darling and roll a steel for me? I don't think there's much of my sanity left. Still some. There we got salt, yes. So I get another can, and now I have to wait with that one. I must first in with this. Shit. If you could be a darling and roll me a steel already, so I know what to take when I go out. Again, there is no wood at all here. Ah, shit. You really do hate me. Mm-hmm. That was fucking close. But why the fuck did I go out? I need to chase more points. Now where's the camera? Yeah, but can you jump in the game, please, and add more hair products?
Damn you!
Thank you. It sounds like he is throwing shit around upstairs. Oops.
You could roll me a steal now, please. It is becoming very expensive. For a second there, I thought I was going to make it. Okay. So, I am going to take a short break. I will be back again in a couple of minutes. So, yes. See you soon. Thank you. And we're back. So, you want me to steal to roll items before I've even begun? Let's see. Okay, how about I can take two items for each evidence I managed to take a photo of, because one is way too hard. Two deaths out of two possible, that's a bit too much for me. Guys, I will tell you when to use the command, please. Oh, shit. Patricia, give me a sign. Please give us a sign. Me and my camera. Oh, hello. Where are you? Just outside the door. No. Yes. Please roll me one steel and two roll item. Thank you. Damn, man! I was so fucking close! Fuck! So close! Oh, fuck. Ay. Shit, this is getting to be really expensive. Fuck me. Look, I hardly have anything to add now. Crap. Yeah. Shit. No, it was close. A couple of seconds more and I would have made it. Fuck. Seems like I'm getting all the super aggressive motherfuckers now. Thank you. Shit, I don't even have a strong flashlight anymore. I only have that crap. Fuck me, this is not good. Shit. Oh, maybe I should have taken the key. Might be easier to enter the house. Thank you. I hate this house. No, not really. It's a good map. The farmhouses are worse. Can I get a win this time, please? That I heard. She's upstairs. Yeah, she's throwing shit. Sorry. For now, sit still and be cute. Your fingers that I get a win this time, because this is... Whoa! Thank you. She's out in the hall. He! Why do I always say she when it's a he and he when it's a she? Fuck, he's all everywhere. Roll still, please. Before I die, please. Never mind. Thank you. So, let's see. Did we get anything whatsoever? Oops. Yes, actually. Two fingerprints. So, could you be a darling and do four roll items? Four, four, four. Pancake? Yeah, thank you. I have none, so... Next! Shit! Well, pancake on a stick didn't count, as I don't have any, but, and I have no thermo either, so. You could do two more. Shit. Yes. Finally, something useful. Hey, Mark, do you want me to leave? Why the hell did I not take a camera? I might just missed an interaction there. Okay. Please roll steel. Thank you. Beer. Is there even beer in this house? Nah. Do another, thank you. Please, please. Yeah. Pen stand. Yeah, it should be upstairs. Please roll an item. I got bones. So. Can I steal that? No. Shit. There is no fucking pen stand in this house. Yeah, there is. Tripod. Yay. So, let's see. Whoa, you could do one more roll item. I don't have a fucking tripod. Crap. Oh, fuck me. Insanity pills. I have none. So this is going great. Yeah. Nope. Shit. Thank you. Give me a steal. Not again. Fuck. Dude, he is fucking everywhere. Yeah, that was good. For fuck's sake. You're gonna get me killed, you stupid camera. Okay, wine. There is no wine in this house. Give me something else to steal, please. Knife. Okay, thank you. What the fuck is this? Look. Only forks. This is a strange house. No wine, no beer. Oh, there's a knife. I'm gonna stab the ghost. Shit. How the fuck am I supposed to do this? I only have one camera left. Uh-huh. Mark, let's talk, you and I. Super fast. Please roll me a steel. problem is now, I think my book is full. No, it wasn't. Never mind. Hey, shit. Fuck. I wonder if this can even be done. Fingerprints is all over the hall. So he is outside in the hall somewhere. That motherfucker. Steal, please. Damn it. There are no spoons. Would a fork do? No. That's me, alright. Throwing the fucking flashlight. So, yeah. Really? That camera doesn't help. Shit. I have one fucking picture left, I think. Not two. Good. So. I have no idea how to solve this. I'm so dead. Again.
saw his nude ass. Yes, and I saw his naked ass. Yeah, but I can't do anything about it. I can't, I'm not allowed to take any more items out, so. There is no. I'm gonna steal a plate. I can't do any more roll items because I don't have any more pictures. So. I will have to make a guess based on what we know, which is nothing. Spirit, Wraith, Poltergeist, Banshee, Revenant. It's not a Revenant. I will never outrun a Revenant. Banshee, maybe. Could be Poltergeist. Wraith, nah. Spirit, nah. Kinda doubt it. I doubt it. Know what? I'm actually gonna guess on a spirit. And there's no really reason behind it, but it's not a revenant, that's for sure. So. Well, I can't do anything else. This map is fucked. But I did survive. I don't know how many hunts. Let's see what we get. So this was a great stream. I lost about $7,000 or so. Shit. It was a spirit. See? Good. Well, this will be the end of this stream. I hope you enjoyed it. I did. It was fun as hell. Hard as hell. Well, I gotta try, you know. I might work on the details a bit more until next time, so. But stay tuned. I'm gonna stream another game in a while. In a couple of minutes or so. It'll be fun. It's a really fun game, so. Thank you for watching, take care, and see you later. Bye-bye.